excited to be here. You know, I was like, okay, everyone's like, are you excited it's finally here? And I'm not trying to like sound cocky, but I just knew that this would come and this would be my next step. So getting this fight, it's a long time coming, and I wasn't super surprised, but I'm excited that it's here, and I'm really thankful for the opportunity.
A lot of people certainly think that Valentina is one of the most well-rounded women's fighters in the game right now. As you start to break her down, similar to asking Dominic, what is it that you think you bring to the table that she hasn't seen so far, that she hasn't faced, that you can upset?
Yeah, I mean, a lot of people are really talking about how dominant she is, and she's been a very great champion, and even before I was in the same division, I loved watching her fight, and a lot of people think of her as a very good striker, but I think that she's been very impressive with her wrestling and her takedowns. So, I'm comfortable on the ground. I'm a brown belt in jiu-jitsu. I think I'm probably the best grappler that she's ever faced. And she hasn't faced anyone with my style. I move. I don't.